What is up, everybody? It's your host, Mr. Pig, bringing my first live cam commentary from my garage. It's where I get my peace and quiet. It's like my man cave. It will transform into more of a gaming center soon, but for now, I play most of my video games on this TV unless I go to the living room, and I have my gangsters watching over me at all times while I murk people. It's more of a good luck, you know, Al Capone and John Gotti and Tony Montana and, you know, all that. So my dad sent that to me a couple of years back, and that's a awesome picture. But what we're going to talk about is we're going to recap. I've been doing some things. We've been doing Manly Monday. Do want to let you know, Manly Monday is not just about getting women. It's just questions for all young gentlemen growing up in life. It can be anything from your family to school to women, you know. But we'll help you along the way, and definitely want to give you some advice that isn't something that your parents would tell you, but pretty much the same thing in a different way. But we've got our head on straight here, so we will definitely help you out. My favorite thing that's coming up in the next couple of months, you know, we've got Xbox One, PS4, all these new generation consoles, and for the first time in over 10 years, and I'm very excited about it. Xbox One is going to be my thing. It's going to be on my doorstep the day it's released. So is the Prestige mode of Prestige edition of Call of Duty Ghost, and I will bring you videos from day one on. And we're going to have a lot of fun doing that, because when I came into the scene on Black Ops, you already know everything that you need to know about Black Ops. So all we can do is have fun like we are, and our videos will get more instructional on Call of Duty Ghost, and we'll find those corners that you need to be looking for. We'll find everything that you need to know. So my favorite thing about Call of Duty Ghost is the dedicated servers. That is a really big deal to me. That's less hackers. That's less less hackers, less cheaters, less lag. I mean, it's all going to be controlled, and that's really a good thing. So that's got to be my favorite thing. My least favorite thing is we recently found out that Call of Duty, most likely, not found out, it's not confirmed yet, but Call of Duty is going to have a horde mode, like zombies, except it's going to be called Extinction, and it is going to have aliens. Now, I'm not really a big Halo player. I used to love Halo, but, you know, Call of Duty has taken over my life. It is about men, and I could see the undead, the zombies, fitting into the scene in Call of Duty. I do not see aliens fitting into the scene, and I do not want to go there with Call of Duty. I don't want to go to space. I want to be here murking regular people. So that's got to be my least favorite thing. Let me know what you think about that. It's just really strange to me. There's going to be a movie. Sergeant Frank Woods is going to be starring in it from Black Ops 1 and 2. He's going to be played by James C. Burns, and this is going to be called NAMM Zombies. And it is going to be an awesome Call of Duty movie. I've been waiting for this. I wish they would have came out with a Call of Duty movie with Ice Cube in it, because I think he belongs. other than that, I have a friend that I've met on doing this YouTube, and his name is Ponezone. He runs a channel called Ponezone HD, but he recently changed it to Private Pone. He is doing a breast cancer drive, and I think it's the 11th and 12th. It's this Friday and Saturday. They will be set up about 8 o'clock, live streaming on Twitch. It's going to be a four-player LAN party live stream, and they're going to be playing everything from Battlefield 4 beta to Call of Duty, Black Ops, probably not so much of it, but then again, GTA 5. Anything that you want to stream or see streamed, he will have a lot of stuff there for it. So just stop by the party, donate your money. If you want to, Custom Controllers is sponsoring the event. They have got some custom breast cancer controllers ready, called, they've got labeling on them, Poning for the Cure. So any money that you buy a controller with, any profit, they're proceeding that over to Breast Cancer Fund. And, you know, we're just trying to come together on YouTube and help promote this. So as I am doing, I'm making a little video promoting this. You do the same. Like my video, put it out there, tell your friends about it, stop by the Twitch party, and if you, even if you don't have the money to donate, just show your support by popping up and saying hi. watch it a little bit. Maybe look at his channel, subscribe. Just, you know, he's doing really good things. That's really nice of him. He's putting a lot of time and energy into the breast cancer fund. And, you know, he doesn't have breast cancer. So he just wants to help out people from all around the world like we should. So that would be really awesome if you did that. I'm going to be getting some more videos out. This past week, I had somebody comment saying, we wish you had more videos. You only upload on Mondays. Manly Monday. Well, no, that's not true. But I do apologize. I haven't had a lot of videos out this week. I've been really busy. You know, I've got three kids. I've got one three-month-old baby, and her name's Carter. And it's been real busy. So I do have priorities, and this is a really big responsibility and priority of mine, this YouTube channel. And you know, my family is too, so just bear with me. Sometimes I might be out of touch for a couple of days, but I will be here. I am stuck to the cause. This is all I do, and all I want to do is make videos and play Call of Duty for y'all and bring all new updated information and my opinion on life to you. So I hope you like my channel. Please do subscribe and like my video. Let me know if you're going to come over to the Breast Cancer Fund awareness and awareness. I don't know where that came from. But you guys have a wonderful day. I'm going to get off here. I've got some things to do. Peace out. Pig out.